We are not extraterrestrial. The Creeping Vent Orchestra has been living on this planet for much longer than you human mortals have. We're coming to you from the starship, the Cadillac Bill Show.
Hey, Hamilton. Hey. Welcome to the show. And Drew Barrymore.
Back again.
Yeah.
I love her.
She can't get enough of the show.
Hey, how come you don't have your eyeliner on?
Totally forgot, Bill. I'm so sorry. I'll make sure I have it next time. You can whip me after if you want.
Seriously, you look awful.
I know I do. I look terrible when I don't have my makeup on.
We're now going to see Hamilton from above. From the dirigible. You want to say anything interesting about the CBS blimp?
Well, I think that Dan's been working very hard to improve his skills as a pilot. And you can tell because there's been a few unfortunate incidences with those blimps and zeppelins that we're launching around town. But
harrowing.
Just a note to people, like, if you see one of them and you see Dan with his controls, please don't try to knock the Zeppelin down. We're doing some important filming usually. It's not one of these drones that you see in Afghanistan or Pakistan. You know, these are very harmless. So don't do anything.
Our drone is just as deadly because it could come crashing down in a fireball.
Well.
So,
plastic fireball.
I'll tell you what. Let's see what magic we have now.
Hindenburg.
Hamilton from above, and this is now Dundurn Castle with our CBS drone.
Heads up!
No, it's up here.
What's up there?
Is it up there?
Heads up!
Thank you.
Another mission accomplished.
Hamilton from above, Dundurn Castle. And I thought that went swimmingly well.
It's got almost the same success rate as the shuttle program. You lost two of those. You know.
So far, so good.
Zero fatalities.
I think we're ready for a commercial. It's been exhausting. We need a break. Don't go away. We'll be right back.
Coming up on the Cadillac Bill Show. And then... And then after that... Coming up on the Cadillac Bill Show.
Welcome back, Hamilton.
That was an awesome... awesome break.
It really was. As far as commercial breaks go, I don't think there's ever been a better one than that one.
It's like a blanket.
A what?
A blanket. Nice, comfortable blanket.
Those commercials are like nice, comfortable blankets?
Yeah,
I guess they were. Ginger St. James. She's like a regular. She's kind of basically part of the CBS team, actually. And I know a lot of you probably wonder, where the heck does she live? I know people are wondering. Have you been wondering about that?
I usually do.
You guys all wonder about that?
Well, I don't want that rock and country she plays.
Dan doesn't wonder about that. Shane, you're curious as to where Ginger resides, eh?
She probably lives on a farm or something.
You could be right. You could be right. So I'll tell you what, Hamilton. I made a little music video for Ginger, and I decided on the way out there I wanted to bring it all to you guys to show you where she lives and what she's all about.
She lives in an RV.
She lives in an RV.
She lives in an RV. She's one of our real treasures.
Yeah, yeah. So Hamilton, let's go see Ginger now, and check out this music video. So we're right now off into Hamilton's outback. We're in search of Ginger St. James. She lives out in the country in basically Hamilton's darkest, deepest outback where corn is. You see corn, you see oats, hay, maize. This is where maize comes from. Not sure if anybody eats maize anymore. I don't even know what maize is for. It's like that colored corn that you use as decorations and ornaments. It would break your tooth, I'll tell you, if you tried to eat that. But this is a bit beside the point. We're gonna in search of Ginger. She lives out in the country, in the wilderness. Yeah, she's a real farm girl. She doesn't live in the city. We're in southeastern Hamilton right now. I don't even think we're in Hamilton anymore. This is where farmers are. This is where our produce comes from. Good stuff like that, like maize. So Ginger's farm is somewhere down here. Oh, look, there's some corn. Ah, there it is. We overshot it. There we go. Here we go. Deepest, darkest Hamilton's outback. Home of Ginger St. James. Oops. Yes, this is her driveway. Boy, she's, her whole backyard is filled with corn. Oats. Hay, trees. I think that's her house. Oh, there's a cat. There's a cat. Here we go, here we are. Okay, so we're now at Ginger St. James's place, and I want you to see this. Look at this little country house here, a farmhouse. Right behind me is the heart of Ginger St. James. This is where she lives, this is where she's from, this is her farm. Well, it's her dad's farm, actually, but she lives here. So let's see if Ginger's in. Yoo-hoo!
Oh, hi!
Ginger, hey!
Hey, it's the Cadillac Bill Show!
Check this place in.
The old homestead. This is the parlor. Oh, the grand room. The grand ballroom.
The front parlor.
This is where all the dances happen and the hoedowns and just the wild parties.
Cool, oh yeah.
Wild.
Now, how old is this place?
This place is over 100 years old. I'm not exactly sure when it was built.
So let's see let's have a little tour if you don't mind.
Okay,
so we're
light switch there.
Okay, lovely, lovely.
This is the other parlor. This is the smaller version up here. And as you can see, there's a doorway that was installed very ahead of its time for a house that's 100 years old.
Well, very useful having a door, I must say.
It is.
Oh, now this is awesome.
Here, this is my space. So this is where all the magic and debauchery happens, the drinking parties and writing, of course.
I can't believe we are at Ginger St. James's inner sanctum. Let's get a shot of these clothes here.
This is my wardrobe. Instead of curtains, I like to see what I can wear all the time. We have some beautiful prints here, and actually this is my favorite to shovel cow manure in. It's great.
Check this out. Look at this. She's got her Lifetime Achievement Award from the Cadillac Bill Show. Oh, and what's this?
Oh, it's a Hamilton Music Award from 2010. It's more of a paperweight these days, but...
Nice, nice.
And books. A lot of them are actually picture books, as you can see. I learn better by pictures.
Okay, so, wow, this is Ginger's bedroom. This is so awesome. Look at the walls.
It's rustic, you know? We have a gun lamp here. My granddaddy made this, as you can see. Uh-oh. It doesn't work. Ooh. But that's okay.
Doesn't shoot.
It
doesn't. And look, who's our little friend
that's
over there?
Chico. He's the vicious guard dog over there.
Go, Chico.
As you can see, he's very friendly and not afraid of anything. This is why he's my protector. And this is Chico, everybody. Come on. Oh shit. See how happy he is?
Oh, that's
no good.
Hi, Chico. How are you? You're a little fella, right?
Genie.
Yeah.
And this is the bed area. Oh. This is the seating. This is the cage that I put Slim in.
That's that's where the guests sit.
That's right. The guests sit there. Also, there's drapes.
Lovely, lovely.
And,
jolly good.
And a window, too, that looks out onto the beautiful septic bed.
Oh, I'd love it.
Mm-hmm. So over here, this is a picture of Patsy Cline. It was given to me only a few days before she tragically passed away. So that she's a big influence. So she gets to go on my wall. And of course, the Cadillac Bill Show. I mean, Patsy and Cadillac Bill. What? And a mini guitar, that's for Chico. Yeah.
So who's this?
This is Monkey. This is my little monkey, or a hippo, I don't know.
I'm right now with Ginger, seeing her beautiful farm, and now you guys all know where Ginger's from and what she's all about. Ginger, what do you say we go make a rock video now?
I think so. Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
Perfect.
Okay, so that was a country bumpkin. Ginger does drive a tractor, and that country house there, not been painted probably in 100 years. Gives it so much charm, and it's really, really sweet. And I got to meet Ginger's family, and they're a good-looking lot of family, eh?
I think I know where all the charm comes from.
Like I met her aunt. Nice lady, and her dad, very handsome. In fact, let's see some footage of her dad. These are some of the outtakes. So there he is. He's 70.
Tough as nails.
Pretty good shape, yeah, for sure.
Looks like Clint Eastwood, actually.
Totally scares me.
No.
He'd probably be able to kick all of her asses
in one shot.
He's a real farmer. Shane. How about some words of wisdom from the cosmic cowboy, His Holiness, Shane Shaw?
If at first you don't succeed, try again. Eventually, give up.
Good one. Good words of wisdom, life lessons on how to do stuff. Hey, by the way, I also wanted to say that there was a street named called Fletcher out in that area where Ginger lives. A street is named after Ginger's family. They have been there for probably hundreds of years. The Fletchers have been farming up there. So wouldn't that be awesome to have a street named after you, eh?
I thought it was named after Ginger.
Well, her last name is Fletcher.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. So she's got a street named after her. I mean, I would love to have a street named after me.
I'd love a hamburger named after me. Or a Frank Vomit smoothie.
That would be the best. Or a Frank Vomit pizza.
Boy Boulevard.
Oh. I think we're about done.
Think so?
I think so.
Are we ever really done? Mm-hmm.
Anyone got anything else to say?
Good night, Hamilton.
Do you feel any more emptiness, fellas?
No, I don't. No, I actually feel great.
I'm all full.
Good. I think we've covered everything. We're going to end off with for the credits, some of the outtakes of the making of the Country Bumpkin video. So, Hamilton, enjoy some more ginger. Good night. We'll see you next week. God bless you, Hamilton.
Love you.
Okay, get right in there with the cows.
Well, I'm a chick from the sticks, and I get my kicks picking licks. I'm a beer drinking, shit kicking son of a woo! Or am I country bumpkin with another video?
There we go, in there, get in there.
I don't want to get in there. You don't like me.
Okay, walk over there. Hey Ginger, come close to this guy. Just sort of like pet him or something.
There's cows in the barn too.
Is that?
Sticking with the chickens, old rambling country pumpkin.
Move along. Okay, a bit faster. Come over here and yodel. Hang on a minute.
You can also live in the barn where the cows won't run.
No, no, because I like the sun out here. It's way too dark in there. Let me try.
Sorry, girls.
Okay, so get in, right in there. Get in there and do the yodeling. Okay, here we go. Okay, right there. Look at me. Don't move, just look at the band.
Tell them to hurry up and get off the field. Hurry up!
Boy, oh boy, now I'm really mad.
Well, I can take a licking and keep on sticking, so you can keep your hocks sticking with the chickens or in country bumpkin.
Just tilt your shoulders this way a bit, look straight against. Yeah, move that leg forward. There we go, that's it. No, just stand up straight there and just look stern and don't move. Perfect.
It's perfect.
Yeah. Okay, four key spots. Face him. Okay, Paul, keep your spot.
cry that way. My kids are just a singing the blues.
Okay, cool.
Boy, oh man. Okay, keep going. Keep going.